doing it with thugs that have guns is kind of tough.